This is the upper pond. Oh, isn't it pretty? It's very clear. A lot of water is coming down the waterfall, but let's just see. This is an island around it too, and they dug it out. Oh look, it's filling up the marsh. Look, and these are fiddleheads, or they will be when they come up. Not the trail of an animal hiding under the snow. Look at that, all the water is coming into the marsh. It's going to be a good habitat. Not all of the water. Some is still going into the pond. Too bad my hammock broke. Just have to go up there and fix it. I don't have anything with me to fix it today. Oh, and Elida's teepee. Look at it. It got squished by snow. Poor Lida. It's usually little fish growing right here at the bottom, swimming around. Kind of easy to come across here instead of coming across in there. That was very difficult. I was really tired after I did that. Of course, that was a few weeks ago and my heart attack thing was pretty fresh. Okay, I'll show you something else later. Don't worry, I'll be back. It's okay.